Former Senator Derryn Hinch, and now Sky News host, has slammed the political pay system, saying the way MPs are allowed to pocket funds is a rort. Politicians are given an annual electoral allowance of between $32,000 and $46,000 on top of their six-figure base salary. The allowance is meant to be used to help the MPs, constituents, and can be kept even if the money isn't spent. Speaking to the Daily Telegraph, the Sky News presenter Derryn Hinch says the system needs to be fixed.